Today we're going to be using Abbyy FineReader PDF to OCR over 400 pages of content at one time. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. Let's jump right in.
The first thing I'm going to do is launch Abbyy FineReader PDF and select OCR Editor. And then I'm going to choose the files that I want to convert. And today we have several different files that we want to convert. I'm going to select all of the PDFs and then select Open. This particular set of PDFs is 491 pages. And currently what Abbyy is doing is attempting to OCR all of these PDFs to get the text so that we can then export it out to Microsoft Word. Now that Abbyy has finished performing OCR, we can begin to walk through the thumbnails, and we're looking at the image panel and our text panel. And I'm just sort of cross-referencing to make sure everything looks pretty good. And the only thing that looks kind of funny is possibly the page numbers, but I'm actually going to try to keep those out when I go to export. So there's an option under the type of file on the export where you can say, I want to not keep my headers and footers. But before I do that for sure, I want to make sure that I'm not leaving off any pertinent information. So I'm going to do a quick run through of these pages with Abbyy. I'm just scrolling through the thumbnails and clicking on them. And I actually want the page numbers gone because I don't want them to disrupt the flow of reading for this textbook. This actually looks pretty good. It looks very simple. And what we're going to do is we're going to play with a couple of these file types. So this looks really good. I don't have any edits to make. I'm simply going to save out all of these files as Microsoft Word documents. I'm creating a new folder to have these in there as Word files. And then we're going to change the drop-down menu for saving to create a separate file for each source file and then select save. And then what we're going to do is we're going to open up one of the files, and it looks like some of this content is coming through as text boxes, and there is the page number still. So something didn't export right. Let's go up to page 8 just to troubleshoot. Okay, so I said to not keep headers and footers. I wonder why it's coming through still. Let's go ahead and select plain text instead, and then we will select save again, and we have create a separate file for each source file and just select save, and it should overwrite all of my other files. Okay, let's open up a file and test it, and this looks pretty good. All of my text is in the file and all of my page numbers have been removed too. Let's check one more file, and this looks pretty good also, exactly what I wanted. All right, that concludes the video.
So in this video I covered how to convert over 400 pages of PDF files into Microsoft Word documents while eliminating the headers in the document. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. If you're working with PDF and Word docs all the time, please make sure to hit that subscribe button and check out the links below this video to see how I can help you get accessible. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.